So, can you hear me?
Громче. Громче.
Can they hear me?
We can hear you very well.
Okay, sorry. My name is Aelita Andre. I'm 13 years old. I'm from Melbourne in Australia. And I'm an abstract painter. And my question for you, Your Excellency, is it too late to fully reverse the effects of global warming?
It's not possible to fully reverse the effects of global warming, because some of the effects we have already seen is already there. We have seen, for sure, in your country, the enormous firestorms which destroyed a lot of trees and a lot of nature in Australia half a year back. So we see already some of the effects. But it's possible to reverse the major problems coming. But then we need to act very fast. The good news is that there is a lot of positive developments now in all over the world. Energy is shifting very fast, and big nations like India or China or Europe, even the United States, are now moving fast into the renewables. Why? Because solar and wind are not just better for the environment, but also better for jobs. And for the health of people and for the economy. So now we have win-win policies, which is good for creating jobs and good for the environment at the same time. In India, for instance, there are now huge solar farms in southern India being built. The price of solar is much lower than the price of coal. So you see this enormous shift going on. In traffic, we can make a very, very fast switch into electrical vehicles. In the southern Chinese city of Shenzhen, there are 16,000 electric buses and 24,000 electric taxis just in this one city. That's more electric buses in one city in China than there are in Europe, America, and Australia combined. But it shows that we can shift very fast. So we just need to mobilize the political will, and young people can act in telling the political leaders and business, please shift, please change. This is urgent.
Thank you, sir.